That's literally what he's saying.
Alright, we got two thanks. Lord Xavier.
I don't know what he says beyond that.
We're gonna play the poking game here. Oh, sweep. Oh, a second sweep. I taught him that move. Tail spin. Oh, it dropped it there. Oh, she likes two of those, so do one more. So thank. Oh no, it got him with the lip. Ooh, good lift there. Good little mini combo, good kick. Stop it there. Oh. Kick. Low high. Ooh, you can punish that. Oh, the pressure's going on. Slide up. Lift. Nice. He went low. I wonder if you could sidestep that. I don't think you could go that far. Hook. Oh, good mix up there.
No.
Oh. Guarantee he knows it. Oh no, too slow on the wake up. Good wake up. Got the one for that one. Good one. Good low pull. Got him digging. There it is. Oh, another low pull. Oh. One more. Oof. Moving. Oh, and that's going to be a combo style there. Oh, he could have probably ended it with the rage. Oh, no. But poke it out. And X takes that first win there. All right. No stage switch. Oh, there's a little hook to slide. Just a lot of little bulk starter right there. 2-2 and a snap. And a slide. A lift, 2-2 and a snap. Ooh, kick. Oh, woke up a little too early for that one. Got that kick right to the head. Too bad taking that first round, all right. Try stepping. Low kick, low up. Mix up. Ooh, you can punish that too. Ooh. Nothing for that. Oh, and that's a karma. And Lord Xavier with these mini combos. Not maximizing on those. Oh, that's a good one. His name is there, but he is punishing. And he knows his mix up because he plays those too. So this is pretty much. Should be a cakewalk, but. Everybody has a little touch and style to it. Oh, and a whip. Oh,
makes up. Oh, that's a punish there. How is he blocking that pass? That should be a... There it is. Maybe he wasn't doing it because he should get a punish better for that. Oof. Oh, wait. Oh, and the punish. And the punish. Oh, no. Oh.
And Lord Xavier takes the second win there. Two rounds. Back to back. Change stage. Yeah, get some walls in there, man.
Why though? So we got the rooftop.
Two ganks on the change of stage, bring the momentum back. Some low poke in there, chipped away already more than 0.5%. Oh, that's it, he's down to like 20% of health. But watch out, he's got that rage art.
Oh,
side.
What?
I gotta take it out. Huh?
Yeah, I gotta take it out. Well, I was focused on trying to get these guys.
Oh, two low pokes. Oh, there it is. Is that gonna... Oh, yep. Ooh, good one. I thought he was going to finish it with the rage art. That was a good comeback, but he was down to like 40% in like the first 20 seconds. Good break, 1-2 break.
Oh,
leg kick.
Beautiful
carry. He's gonna go all the way. Oh. Ooh, low parry. Good stuff. No combo off of this though. Oh. He's dabbing it out. Ooh. Lord Z is really putting pressure on him. He's like coming at him.
The one who can feed me projectile.
Ooh. Oh, and the slide. Nice. Good move. Ooh. He is not playing today. He is going for that win. 1-2-3. He wants that 3 wins right away. Spin up. Oof. Pressure is serious. He's not even giving him time to breathe. That's his game plan, is the pressure. He's waiting for a little poke. Oh, but they're not helping. Wow, that was a quick 3 rounds. Quick 3 rounds. Wow, that was really fast.